for a 20-minute video.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Welcome, welcome. We're having a party.
Yes, party, party time.
Party time. We're doing another hacker versus hacker episode. Me versus Vegito. And Vegito has hacked this game so much that we don't even know if it's gonna work.
Yes, at this point, I went too far.
Is that we're gonna get so many lives that the game might actually decide to, you know, stop working. So yeah, we're gonna check it out. It might be kind of crazy, dude.
It will be kind of crazy. I might or might not have made the ability destroy the computer. Maybe.
Oh my god, what if the game, I hope the game doesn't crash. It can't crash, right? Tell me it cannot crash. Tell me it's crash proof.
It cannot crash.
He's like, liar. All right. So we're gonna be doing the healthy banana strat.
Yes,
so
you can read it.
We have a tutu farm. Oh, it's changed?
Yes, only for the lives, the two
prepare
last ones.
Prepare to get more lives than a cat.
So more than 7, that's not
already hard. Have more than 150. I already have more than a cat. What a lie, dude. What a lie. Keep getting lied to. All right, so I feel like it's gonna get spicy and we should probably be buying either upgrades on that
yes.
monkey.
I already bought a
I got a tutu.
I got a tutu as well.
All right, so are you guys ready? Press the like button if you guys are ready. And if you press it, we're gonna upgrade to the healthy bananas right now. Did you press it? They pressed it.
They
let's
pressed
it,
yes. Okay,
I think
let's,
that's enough.
Okay, hopefully it works. Let's go.
Let's go. Ooh, it's a life icon. It's a life icon.
It didn't give me lives.
I'm trying the last tier.
No.
Let's see what you're trying.
Did you click the ability?
Gave me a bit though. Yeah.
Oh, you have lives. I don't.
But it gave me just a bit. Is that good?
Look at
what? Bro, but you're dead. You're dead right now.
What happens if... Okay, so the ability, I managed to make it amazing.
Another one. Okay, listen.
What is this?
Why am I getting normal amounts?
No, you have to press the ability. Does it...
I already pressed the ability. Look, 3 times.
What? It's randomized. It's the way it's made, it's randomized. Right. He has 5,000
I'll try
lives.
Again, Vegito. We're gonna get it, okay?
But what happens if I lose lives?
You're probably gonna die, so don't lose any lives, please.
Am I like at 0 lives?
Don't lie, yeah, don't die. Bye.
I don't need to boost because I'm epic.
Are you
Bodil.
Sure?
I'm epic. You don't even know
wait,
how epic
are you
I am
sure
right
about
now.
Both of the things you said? Alright, so I hope you made this, okay, it hits, alright, that's nice. It
yes.
hits the balloons, it hits the camels. All right,
epic.
I'm getting the cash sign, and I hope I get a lot of money.
Uh-huh. Oh! What happened to your lives? What was that?
I lost lives, and I...
You lost all your lives, and then it went
battles,
to a bazillion.
But it's cursed.
Yes, exactly.
Cursed blue steady battles. Mocha S.
Guys,
at least
look
I have lives, you don't. Wait,
yeah, I
one?
Have
Ooh.
Negative. Like, what does that mean? What I can
I
use
feel like
my ability
we gotta
again?
Buy more lives. Yeah, let's see.
I can try and use my ability again.
Use
I'm
it,
scared.
Use it.
Yeah.
Use
okay,
it.
I'll use it. What? No! Whoa! Where did my negative go?
1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 4, 8. Vegito, you have Vegito lives. You actually do have Vegito lives.
Like,
bro,
what? All
right, so we should get to 0 lives. Everyone in the comments, leave likes on the video. And we should definitely... You have 5 seconds to leave a like. 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you leave a like? Make sure to subscribe. But yeah, what we're going to be doing is we're going to try and glitch it to negative lives. And then we're going to try and lose a life and see if the game crashes.
Yes, absolutely. Oh, did I lose lives or did I gain lives? I don't even know.
Oh,
you
oh,
have negative
oh.
lives!
All right, let's see what comes.
Oh
Monka
God,
Monka S. I'm not ready.
I have negative lives as well. Oh,
but I'm
God.
not ready. I'm buying the Dark Storm. All right, there we go.
You're
I was
scared.
Not ready. Bro, I don't want to lose now.
He's scared of losing. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh my
what
God,
would
I have
happen.
Even more negative lives.
How do we have more negative lives if we're
got,
gaining lives?
I have more negative lives than you look.
I don't understand how this happens.
I am
works.
Better at the game. I have -6, -5. And you have -55.
I have... Wait.
wait, does it say the same number? You have...
I need to count the numbers. I'm too lazy.
And it's negative, so you have less negative lives.
Ah, I see.
But I have more negative lives.
Yo. I added like a
how
number.
How many is it?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You have
10.
You have 10.
Yeah,
you
I have 10.
And I have 3, 9. I have 9. I have
Whoa,
9.
Whoa, I have a digit. I have. Oh, what happened? What have I done? What kind of mod have I created?
This is the best type of mod. Are you kidding?
I don't know what I've done. Like, the way this was supposed to go is that the first life upgrade was supposed to give you a lot of lives, but not too much, like a few thousand.
Is this the train ability?
Yeah, it's the train ability. And then wow. And then the next one is supposed to, like, give you a lot and maybe break the game. Not this!
Not this, baby.
This wasn't supposed to happen!
Right, no, this is really good, I like it. Yeah. Oh, you got plus life as well.
Oh, you got negative again!
Oh my god. SSS. Help me.
Oh my god. This is weird. Guys, tell me right now in the comments, what do you think will happen if we lose a life while we have negative lives? Tell us right now in the comments.
Do we die or do we survive? Yeah,
exactly.
Do we die or do we survive?
Or something else. Tell us in the comments. I'll be reading later.
It might be something else. What if it sends the balloons on your screen and they go super fast?
Or the game just closes and, like, you know.
What if we scripted it so whoever watches the video until the end sees the juicier part?
Oh, or at the end, be sure to watch the video.
I actually
the end.
Didn't even read. Yeah, I didn't even read the healthy side. What does the ability?
You should, yeah,
so
yeah.
Many lives that the game will break. It will break. Oh my god, don't do it.
Yeah, okay.
I like my reading voice.
I put that because I thought it might break it, but I had no idea this was going to happen.
Bro, I have 7 abilities right now.
I used three and it didn't do anything.
Only 3, dude. Are you a noob?
Wow. All right. You want me to play some more? I'll play some more.
I'm juicing them up.
Oh, yeah. God.
I'm getting like a bajillion. Bro, I have 10.
That is amazing. They're kind of going. You know.
True.
They're kind of going.
You know what's a good strategy?
Yes.
Using 2 monkeys.
Yeah, I agree. That is.
Is this Sub-Zero suboptimal?
The Sub-Zero is probably bad, but I put it just for the balloons in case balloons want to go through. It's gonna freeze them. That's the only reason I put
it. All right, I have 11 abilities and 1 train. Oh, so do we use train. 11 abilities?
I have only 8 right now, but.
I have a. You have negative.
All right, I'm using them.
I got very positive. Very positive.
Okay, let's delete the forms. It's yellow. The game is yellow.
No, it's good.
The game is yellow. Now it's green. Okay, I deleted a few.
Nice, yeah.
All right, I have negative lives. I don't want to touch
I'll
anything.
I'll use the farms. I want to use them all again. That was so much fun. Oh my god, look at the number.
Normally the negative. Yeah.
9. Normally negative supposed to be more than the maximum.
Yeah, exactly. So my guess is that if I lose lives, I'm not gonna die. It's just gonna go like, it's not
my
gonna
guess
do
is
much.
If you lose lives, the balloons are gonna go on your side and then on my side.
Wow, that's a weird guess, but okay.
I am 100% confirm it.
Wow, interesting.
I'm about to use 11 abilities all at the same time.
Do it.
Yeah, I'm just waiting until these balloons pop. Which is the boost? Can I use the abilities on top of my screen on this mod? Yes?
One of them freezes, one of them teleports mine.
But I can
mine.
Use them, right? Nice.
No, that just freezes them. But
no,
yeah,
that's
you can
amazing. Look at this.
And then you have this.
Oh, the lives. That looks so epic.
Nice.
I got so many lives. And now the game lags. Monka S,
dude. Careful.
Here, I saw 2 of them. I used the train. All right.
Sell 1 more of mine.
So you have negative lives currently. I feel like you should let 1 balloon go through. Oh my god.
Okay, there's a train incoming, but okay.
You should get 1 balloon go through.
1 or like 1,000? I'll let all of these go through.
One.
How do I make it so there's only 1?
Just pop them until there is only 1. Wow! These are hard on round 30.
Yeah, obviously we're on round 30 right now.
Unpoppable.
Yeah, they're actually pretty
what
tough
about
to pop.
This Niku anime tower?
Even the train doesn't do it! Yeah, these are going through.
Does the anime tower do it? I don't think so.
No, it's bad.
What about the other stuff?
Whatever, I'm letting them go. Oh, go through.
Alright, yeah. No, you're not letting them. They're just
going. They're just going, but I deleted my tower so we can observe.
You have millions of life. Let's see what happens.
No!
Easy game, guys. Easy game. I won.
Alright, when you have negative lives, it's as if you had zero lives. You don't even know that you're dead.
I like. Leave a like, guys. Thanks for watching. That was a fun video. I liked that.
That was very interesting.
So, yeah, definitely leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Vigil is streaming on Twitch.
And yes!
Make sure to use NoteBody40 on the item shop on Fortnite. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.
Twitch.tv/CraftingVigil. I'll see you guys there.